But there are these two large categories other than also Spanish music, let's not forget that. But there's Afro-Cuban, and which was, you know, the last song we did would kind of fit in there. It was kind of a bolero, but also kind of a bossa nova. And Brazilian music. So here we go with some wonderful Brazilian music. There's also Tejano. There are many things. I never said it was the only two categories. I just said for me, I kind of put them in those two categories. All right.
Giving you a hard time.
You are. You're out of my will now.
Yeah.
understand.